We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Colorado Rockies and the San Diego Padres. Stepping into the box, Raimel Tapia, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 1-2. Hit back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't get there, and it's into center field.
That accepted. The first baseman, number nine.
At the plate now, Daniel Murphy. And he will take ball four. First and second now with nobody out.
That is third.
Coming to the plate now, Nolan Arenado. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Two balls, two strikes to Nolan Arenado.
Well, he's in a bit of hot water in this first inning, but if he can start throwing his slider effectively like that, he has a lot better chance of settling into this game.
The 2-2 one more time. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Pham is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down. In now for Colorado, Charlie Blackmon. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder David Dahl. In yesterday's game, he was responsible for the only run driven in by his club. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Down the third baseline. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. 2-2. Here it is. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Digging in, Juan Ligares. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Hopped up. Hampson is there. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. The 1-1 home. This is pulled into right. Blackmon is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Digging in now for San Diego, Tommy Pham. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two.
Hey, love the confidence in that pitch right there, going right after one of the better hitters on this team, not afraid to execute.
And Murphy will just take this one himself, and the inning is over. Trevor Story steps in now. He was among the many who failed to record a base hit in the loss yesterday. Here now the 2-2. Got him swinging in the dirt. Coming down in buckets. Cats and dogs. Insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
You know, one of the big issues is player safety, and right now this field is sloppy wet, Matt, and I don't know how much more rain this field can take.
This one's blooped out toward right center field, and that'll get down for a base hit. To the plate now, Dom Nunez. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. Yeah, the rain starting to intensify here. It's coming down a little heavier now. We'll see how much longer the umpires can wait.
Yeah, Matt, right now this doesn't look too good. I wouldn't be surprised if we don't see the umpires come out and bring the ground crew out here. The infield around the mound and around the home plate area is really getting soaking wet. I can't anticipate this going on very much longer.
Standing in now, John Gray. And they do have him bunting with one away as he puts this one down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Back to the top of the order now. And striding into the plate next will be Raimel Tapia. The set and the 1-1. Hit down the line at first. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. One and two. Here it is. Struck him out, so they work out of the jam as he strands two men in scoring position. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. Individual matchup numbers against John Gray. He comes in hitting right at a 300 clip. He's taken him deep once. Good hard slider at 88. It's 1-2 now. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. Ready now, Manny Machado. Now a changeup, but it misses just a little below the zone. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. So here's Will Myers. He drove in the other of the two runs in that game yesterday. The 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. Popped him up. Hampson moving to his left, and the inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway. At the plate, Daniel Murphy. Now the payoff pitch home. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Now here's Nolan Arenado. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Set, here's the 3-1. And he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out. So next it'll be the number four batter for the Rockies, Charlie Blackmon. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Turned on, but it's wide of first and foul. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. Hit hard towards center, and the ball is dropped, and they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Now batting, left fielder David Dahl.
Into the box, David Dahl. Now both runners are breaking, and this is hit hard to the right side. The 1-2 is looked at for ball number two.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Myers is under it. One away. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. And that brings in the power hitting shortstop, Trevor Story. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Swing, and he pops him up, and I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule, and that'll bring in Garrett Hampson. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Arenado at second, Blackmon at first, two out in the inning. Even count, two balls and two strikes. The 2-2 pitch. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside, 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Pham is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Next to the plate for the Padres, Brian Dozier. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. Digging in the switch hitter, Francisco Mejia. He'll swing it from the left side right here. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now. Still a ball and two strikes.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Again, he sends it out of play. Here's another 1-2. This one's down to third. And the Friars are into the hit column.
Batting nine.
At the plate, Denelson Lamet. And they indeed want the pitcher to move his runners as he puts this one down. One there, back to Murphy, and they get them both. So striding in, Juan Ligares, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Gall's in pursuit. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Stepping up to the plate, Dom Nunez, 1-for-1 after a single his first time up. The 1-1. And it's belted high and deep into right center. Myers going back at the track. And this one will bounce into the wall. And he will make it there as the Rockies are in business right away. It's a leadoff double.
The pitcher, number 55, John Gray.
In now, John Gray got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And that's out number one. So the Rockies lineup turns over and to the plate. Raimel Tapia, 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. This is on the ground over to first. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Daniel Murphy steps in now. Runner in scoring position with two gone. One run, five hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. And a curveball here. Good pitch, but a better take. And it's to 2-1 now. And he lays off again, ball three.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Ready with the payoff pitch. Hopped up. Mejia shading to his right. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Eric Hosmer to the plate now. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. On a line, that's a base hit. Into the box now, Tommy Pham. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr.
Number 23.
The 1-1 is taken for strike two.
Hey, I don't blame him for giving up on that curveball. That was a rainbow coming out of the sky. Stole a strike.
Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. So two are gone in the Padre fourth. And standing in now, the always dangerous third baseman, Manny Machado. taken. Strike two called, and it's even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he chases one out of the zone for the third strike, and that's the third out of the inning. And that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. A 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Strike swinging, chased a high one there.
Hey, boys, you talking about getting your ace swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
Here's another 2-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
What a great battle to start this inning. What a great job by the leadoff hitter. He knows that this pitcher's starting to get up there in pitches. The manager's starting to get restless. Let's see if we can knock him out and get into that bullpen.
And that'll bring in Charlie Blackmon. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. One run, five hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Left fielder is on the move, but it's over his head, and it hops the wall for a ground rule double. Andres Munoz is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Stepping in now, David Dahl. 2-1 to David Dahl. Three and one to the Rockies left fielder.
This is a spot you'd like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
He pulls this one into right, but this will not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. Striding in for the Rockies, Trevor Story. He was retired after popping out in his last at bat. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Hot shot on the ground is short. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Striding in once again, Garrett Hampson. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. Ready with the 1-1.
A time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Now this is swung on and hit down to Machado at third. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Stepping in, Will Myers. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Hit on the ground out to short. Goes in time, and that's out number one. So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring up the power hitting second baseman Brian Dozier. And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring in the catcher, Francisco Mejia. The 1-2. Misses, ball two. This is in a bit tight, maybe above the letters as well, so it's a full count now, 3-2. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Dom Nunez. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Lifted in the air to right field. Myers is under it. One down. Into the box now is the Colorado pitcher, John Gray. Opportunity to bat for himself with his guys up a run here in the sixth. The 1-1. A bouncer to the left side. Throw gets him. Two down. Ready for another shot now. Raimel Tapia. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. One and one, here it is. Outside, two and one. Too high that time, and it's 3-1. Two out, nobody on. Full count now, 3-2.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Greg Garcia is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Lifted into the air to shallow center. On the run is Tapia. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Now batter.
The San Diego batting order turns over and set to go Juan Ligares. He's hitless in the game, as is much of the rest of his team. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. Nunez gathers, and he makes the throw to first. Ligares is retired, two down now.
Now batting.
Digging in, Eric Hosmer. It was a single for him in his last at bat. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit out towards second. He's got it. Throw to Murphy. He'll take care of him, and that'll end the inning. Drew Pomeranz is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Number 15.
Here's Daniel Murphy now, 0-for-1 with a run scored thus far. The 3-2 pitch. This is pulled into right. Myers is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Into the box now, Nolan Arenado. He flew out in his last at bat.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what? That's better than him putting one in the seats.
Lined hard and deep down the left field line, but just foul. He'll try it again, 3-2. High in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. A payoff pitch one more time. And he'll get to see another one. It'll be the 10th pitch of this at bat. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. Count is 1-2 now. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he can continues to swing the bat well as this is into center field for his third hit of the ball game.
Now batting, the left fielder, David Dahl.
To the plate now, David Dahl. And he pumps the fastball by him here, one and two now.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
Two and two the count. From the belt, the pitch. Skied into straightaway right. And Myers will make the catch to retire the side.
Ladies and gentlemen, we come to the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Into the box now, Tommy Pham. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
On to first, and that is a big out to lead off the home seventh.
Now batting.
And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Fernando Tatis Jr. been a strikeout victim twice in this one. And he fouls this one off. Another full count pitch on its way. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Two outs now in the San Diego seventh. And that'll bring in Manny Machado. Fastball laid off well below the knees. Curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt. It's 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And he lays off ball four. So now the potential time run here is aboard late in the game. Gets the sign. Here comes the 2-1. Oh, a textbook slider there, and he's back at even 2-2.
So far, this has been a terrific outing for this guy. Throwing well, keeping his pitches to a minimum, locating his fastball to both sides of the plate, good command of the off-speed pitches, very little traffic on the bases. So far, he couldn't have drawn up to be any better than he has been so far in this one.
Big spot. Two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
Wow, the Padres have been scuffling so far. They need to get a big hit, and it's about time somebody comes through right about now.
Ball even at 2-2. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number 9 here, and the side is retired. Luis Perdomo is in out of the bullpen now as he'll be inserted into the number 6 spot following the double switch. Trent Grisham is into the ballgame as well as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two. Hit out towards second. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. So one gone for the Rockies here in the eighth. And up steps Garrett Hampson to bat. And now a pitch on the way. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. Now here's the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. On a line, that's a base hit in the left field. At the plate now, Dom Nunez. Hit hard, but foul. The 1-2. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. Dozier, turn throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Francisco Mejia. A hit in two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
This is pulled into right. Blackman is there to put it away for out number one. Striding in, Trent Grisham, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty, one man out. Count even at 2-2. Now a swing and a ball grounded to second, and that's through, a base hit. Throw into second, and he'll get in there safely. At the plate, Juan Lagares. Ground ball left side. Arenado has it. Throw on to first, two gone. Now to the plate, Eric Hosmer, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Yeah, and this is the guy for me. I think this is the guy in the clubhouse that the guys truly gravitate towards. The total package of Eric Hosmer's game is really special.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. Tommy Pham would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner. But this will be foul. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Line towards center field. Tapia is there to make the catch, and they'll get out of this with the lead intact. Jose Castillo enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Josh Fuentes will try to get his club a little ninth inning insurance as he'll grab a bat to pinch hit, leading things off here. And it's fouled away. And this pitch misses here. It's ball four, and they've got a leadoff base runner aboard to start the ninth.
Now batting.
Striding into the box, Raimel Tapia, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And the throw is late at first, so they can't get anybody out. Standing in now, Daniel Murphy. Sacrifice attempt here. The second for one on to Hosmer, but it'll come too late to get them both. So we've got runners at the corners here, one away, and that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. Fouled away. Another 2-2 offering, and that one got a piece of him. So bases are loaded. Nowhere to put him with one away, and that'll bring up Charlie Blackman. Here's the 2-1. Lifted the other way to left center. Lagares on the run. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And it's a sack fly and an RBI. It's now a 2-0 game. Big spot here. First and second. Two men gone. And into bat next will be the outfielder David Dahl. Ready to deliver the 1-2.
Nope. Inside. Ball two.
And he struck him out. So a good pitch there. And now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at bat if they want to get back in this thing. Scott Oberg comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Number 45.
Stepping into the box, Tommy Pham. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
All right, Tommy.
misses off the slider that time. 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Blackman on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. So digging in now, Fernando Tatis Jr. Three at bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
Someone on this offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again.
Now another 1-2.
Every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites a lot of productive innings.
Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. Fouled off.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
Now another 2-2. And he'll strike out here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Now at the plate, Manny Machado. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Two balls and two strikes now. San Diego down to their final strike. And another foul ball. One strike from a shutout. Here it comes. Count remains 2-2. Seventh pitch of the at bat coming up. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
This evening's game finishes 2-0 the final score. The Colorado Rockies led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. John Gray gets the win on the mound, his first of the year. Scott Oberg earns the save out of the bullpen, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Rockies, 2 runs, 9 hits, 1 error, and 13 runners left on base. For the Padres, no runs, 3 hits, 1 error, they left 5 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 31 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.